and I'm a junior at Desales this year. I came to America 2 years ago as an exchange student, and last year I went to Finland as an exchange student. And now I'm back in America and at Desales starting my new American high school life. I'm from Dongguan, China. It's pretty close to Hong Kong. It only takes me like 35 minutes to drive there, or 50 minutes around that time. Yeah. I enjoy being able to take the classes that I like, but not having to take classes that are mandatory but I don't like. And then also, I like that we have more free time right now after school, that we can like do things that we wanted to do. And then I also like the opportunity to like do some shadowing at practices or companies that I would like to work at in the future, because my school offers opportunities for us to go on doing like mentorships with a profession that we would like to pursue in the future. Well, I am involved in like 5 clubs in my school right now. Well, Chinese club, obviously, and then I'm in Latin club as well. And then Stallions for Wellness, which is this club that we organize healthy breakfasts, and we send those healthy breakfasts to people in a organization that help people that are in need. Yeah, and I'm also in Run the Race Club. It's like an organization where we organize activities for kids from this one learning center. Example, last year we took them to a football game at our school, and they had a lot of fun. I think if you guys like studying here, you should go for it, because it's a great chance to make foreign friends and then to also make Chinese friends if you're going to a U.S. high school that has Chinese people in it. Being able to like immerse myself in an English-speaking country really helps me improve my English ability. I really love my host family. Love you guys.